Should you get the Beyblade X string launcher or keep using the Winter launcher? The difference is not only in terms of ripcord or string launcher, but look at it yourself. For the Winter launcher, if you pull it, it keeps spinning. For the string launcher, you pull it and that's all. So does it make a big difference? Let's test it in real life. Here's Winter launcher launching a true force. 3, 2, 1, let it rip! Here is string launcher launching a true force. My conclusion is string launcher feels stronger when launching, but it's actually weaker for the Beyblade. And Winter launcher has less recoil when launching, and the Beyblade seems to be stronger, so I would go with ripcord. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below.